it's fast, you go straight, and you've got the shuttle back to Cuba, which is quite cool. And the boats are nice. You can go on the top and see the views.